the white veins.
What's good? I guess look at the mask you need. Oh, you got a whole rocket launcher on me?
Saddle up.
This is the next episode. We got a mission literally right near us, though, on my screen, but...
Drive time.
His arm troopers right here. Yeah, dance. Fire tuning right there. I think we should just get everything out of the way while we're here. Yeah, I'm going to it right now. Army troops, let's get
Let's
it.
Go.
Outside of the Earth Republic's authority.
I put our objective on the map. Let's go.
All right, so we gotta go this way. Follow me. Yeah. Right here. I'm going to it right now. Call sweaty meatballs.
Let's move. I've zeroed in on the objective. I know where to go. Let's roll.
Oh, this is the enemy. Hey. That's low-key buns. I ain't gonna lie. Low-key buns. K. came here and killed somebody, and that's it. Okay, bump that mission. Follow me. Tired of it. Yeah, I think that mission was done. Oh, never mind. Yeah, sure.
Let's go.
Mark, don't y'all see the markers? Or is it just me?
Beyond the station. You'll need to reboot those antennas while I do my thing and get it synced here. I just came here to do a little digging into Project Tranquility's past. I did not expect to see a strato carrier crashing into the damn hillside. Grant better appreciate the stucco we're doing for him. I don't know how you feel about it, but Ark hunters like us don't have to be loyal to anyone. Especially not Uncle E-Rex.
I'm getting number one here, too. It's been bad.
There's an antenna. I can patch into its terminal to get it back online.
Got 11 kills. Number one again. I'm speaking it into existence. I told you, I'm gonna beat number one again, and I did it. I still got 11 kills. That's top two.
Can't say I'm a big fan of these mutants being trained soldiers. Couldn't just be farmers or something harmless like that.
Alright, we're going to the next one. I marked it. Let's get it.
The antenna's in sight. Get us to the terminal at the base so I can get it up and online.
Cool thing I've been coming back to it. I rebooted the tower. Cutscene.
There is no hope.
Whoa. Yo!
The antennas are online and responding. I call Brad and let him know that his favorite Archon character has once again dropped kick some major ass. Hey Archon, a bunch of distress calls are coming up in the Kitchen neighborhood. The E-Reps can't respond fast enough, but maybe you can get the
right out. Besides,
one of them
can
be your boss.
Roll out.
All right. got a mission right here. Kifton Kinship. Oh, I'm about to see about that bike though, cause I think I got a two-wheeler. And if I do. Ooh. I'm trying to figure that out. I got one. Why is your little two wheeler there? Well, I'm about to die. Now I'm about to go to the mission.
This is the area Cass said to check out, but I don't see anyone. Let's take a look around and see what we can find. This area shows evidence of survivors, but it appears mutants were here too. That can't be good. This device must be how these survivors got their distress call to Cass. Looks like they were dragged away alive, but to where?
Hey, listen up. I'm getting new signal from an area north of your position. Get up there and check it out.
I've got about 200. Yes. What's that? Shock the car. That headgear is sick. Outfits you see. Bruh, the Master of War. You do look like some Terminators. Oh, you pull up in the whips? I look like Offset right now. Offset! Get more bits. That's not that much. It's just like Fortnite. That's how I'm looking at it. It's pop 20 on skin in Fortnite. Pop 20
There's
on
so
skin
many
here.
Bodies, yet no blood. Let's take a closer
Let's
look
go.
And figure out what is going on around here.
Yeah, I can't discriminate. I can't say I'm not going to pay for it. I pay for
Cerebral
it.
Cerebrospinal fluids have been extracted from these bodies. I have no logical explanation as to why mutants would do such an awful thing. We need to find the other survivors before they end up the same way.
Our radios are up and running. We got a read on a handful of rescue beacons at the Kinship Plaza. Get over there and help those people out. Might be where Von Bock is.
3, 2, 1.
Warning, you're leaving the rampage
area. I didn't know. I'll do that later. You go to sleep on us? I can hear you now.
I'm detecting a lot of movement right under your feet. We need to get the survivors out of here as fast as we can.
Oh, good. What mission are you at? Well, I'm not getting this.
Come on.
You're not through yet.
I've got to report this to command.
I'm in the clear! Liberty or death!
I'm in the clear!
Thanks, pal. You won't regret this.
I have a read on a group of survivors located at Kinship Tower, as well as the mutants. Let's hurry. We need to help. Reinforcements are on the way. We need to hold our position until they arrive. Those mutants from the underground appear to be coursing with the adreno drug. Mutants from the south.
Hostile eliminated.
Check your fire. We've got E-Rep friendlies incoming.
No?
I got you.
Secure the area. We can't leave any bad guys alive.
Open wide!
It's a big fella. Be careful.
Down too. Oh no. Can't go down like that. He just smacked me and turned invisible. 31 kills, let's get it. Take on first place. No, I'm not. I'm fourth. I'm so dead. Had the most kills by 4. Lucky.
We got them all. The Earth Republic personnel are safe and sound.
Right.
But it doesn't look like Mr. Von Bock is one of them.
The most work.
Got some good news for you. We're reading another rescue beacon to the north. We think it could be Von Bock.
I'm at level 7.
Check it out and report back.
Eco level. My
hey, friend. How's the violence?
This ain't that so long. I said my net level.
Drive time.
You like Cell from Dragon Ball now.
Killing or chilling?
What's these mods for? I chose it. All right, go there now. Yo, I'm about to go to the next mission. Yo, kicker. Kicker. You sleep? You sleep over there, kicker? Early, 1 o'clock early to me. I'm gonna sleep till like 5. I sleep at 5 and wake up at 12. All right, teleport to me.
Mr. Von Bock's evac seat, but the mutants beat us here. Take him out.
There is no hope.
Start now. Just me. Lay off the caffeine. She need to lay off the plastic surgery.
Looks like you left an evac data recorder.
Talking.
This is Carl Von Bock. New Freedom has crashed. I am.
Yeah, we're on another mission right now. You sleep.
I'm heading in on three jumping. I think it's
yours. Unbelievable.
I'll send a signal on an encrypted frequency.
It's MO behind that big dude.
I have it on course.
I'm in the cutscene right now. I can't really show you. I'll show you after I got the cutscene.
We better find him before someone kills him. And way more importantly, we need to make sure.
I feel like I'm dead on my screen. It's all red during the cutscene. Am I dead?
but we can play the viewer around the area to pinpoint his
location. My screen is red during the cutscene. Am I dying? If I come back and I'm dead, I swear. I ain't die. Or did I? Did I die? I'm confused. Why are y'all invisible? Oh, the Admiral joint gone, knocking the mission's over. We gotta go to this next mission to do it, I guess. Oh, what's this glowing down here? It's gone. All right, here we go. There's one right here.
Give me a ride.
A kicker, you good? Sleep agent. It's okay.
Let's go.
He said, not really, I'm dead. Oh, look at my wheel. Yeah, is this mine? Is this garbage? Yo! Get in! Yo, I got a garbage truck. Yo, we're so happy with our garbage truck in my place.
This should be a good place to set the first scanner.
Yeah, I'm stuck. Top somehow. How do I get up there? Go over there, sleep. I'm just doing the main story, Jones. Boom! This is where I need to be at. Gotta get up top.
To the line, pal.
This is where I need to be at, right here.
Yeah.
Get up here. There you go.
The first scanner is running. Take the wheel while I prep the next one.
Here now.
Not something
follow
to
me.
Mess around with, man.
Yeah, follow me.
It's terraforming technology.
Push them back.
Pick it. Sit down.
Let's get to the next one. Rescued. I bet the mutants have a side effect of the terraforming blast.
I'm taking fire!
This is not what I signed on!
Let it go up here. Y'all handle that.
Alright. Let's hope we get a signal from Von Bach.
Yep.
I'm gonna get this truck back to the E-Reps. Had to use some charm to get it.
She said she had to use some charm.
I'll be in touch. Assuming this actually worked.
I bet you got that mission
complete. Meet me there before your boy screws up and loses that core.
You ain't get that mission complete.
Get over here and help me!
Get over here and help me!
Get over here and help me!
Hey. Yeah, I already did all that. No.
Be careful.
I need help!
Yeah. I'm not always just coming. Okay, so mission right here. Oh, you're about to get off right now, right? Or you still staying on? I mean, you said something about 145.
Let's go.
like I was thinking about that. That's the only thing. I was saying you're gonna get off around that time. That's a deal of stuff.
Yeah.
Till next time. Yeah.
How's it going?
Yeah.